midnight.
Blueberry.
Blueberry?
Leaves.
Leaf.
Olive.
DPM. Like disruptive pattern material that they use in the army.
Wow, okay.
All right, this is part three of the Felt It Pen Challenge. Right, Miss Pettiam, thank you very much for coming and joining me on my YouTube channel.
It's my pleasure.
I challenge you to name all of these 30 coloured pens.
Okay.
Please begin.
Thank you. Okay. Let's start with the easy ones. Blue. This one, I think I'm going to say... my aunt's lipstick. Ooh, I love this color. This is great. I'm going to call this Envy. Aqua. Purple. Let's see. I'm going to call this one Peach Blossom. Forest. Orca whale. Yellow. Ooh, this can be gunmetal. Peach. This one looks like my Charmander. No, not my Charmander. The Squirtle dress. I have lots of Pokemon clothes. This one could be, what are those flowers called? Not the violet.
Nasturtium?
No. Nasturtium. No. What's those big ones?
Orchid?
No, not an orchid either. It's a type of flower which escapes me. I'm not a big fan of it. And it's not a bluebell. Let's just say a flower. Okay. Gray. Carrot cake. Red. Pink. This one can be indigo. Brown. Hello Kitty. Sunshine. I think this one could be banyan tree. It's not quite violet. I think it's not the color of cherries, but I often see cherry lollies this color. Cherry icing. Let's see. Blue bottle. Well, I can't use that word again. Let's see. Stinging jellyfish. I think this one is indigo.
I think that might be a repeat of indigo.
All right, I can come up with another one. We can say Bart Simpson's shorts.
Nice.
Yeah. Black. Dark chocolate. Wicked witch. Khaki. Orange.
Amazing.
Thank you so much. I really enjoyed that. I think all the blue colours were much more difficult than I anticipated. There are lots of different blues. And I guess there are lots of blues in nature. But green's my favourite colour. What's yours?
A purple, for sure. But, you know what? I found the reds and browns really difficult.
Why?
Reddish. And in fact, the one that you called your aunt's lipstick right at the beginning. I don't know. I couldn't quite figure
couldn't
out.
Couldn't place them.
Yeah, yeah.
Well, that's true. I really have to think about where I see those colours, and I think that's why I found the blue so difficult, is there aren't that much blue things in my home or in my life. There are lots of blue chairs in this classroom. I should have said chair. But I guess that's important. I could name all the things that are green, but yeah, blue is tricky, so there you go. I need to add some blue, you can add some red.
Add some blue to our blue and red to our lives.
That's right, and that makes purple.
Yay! Thank you, Miss Pitt.
Thank you.